still remember how you tried to play me. My life don't got chases, take a shot. Hey y'all, welcome to back to my channel. My name is Lay. So today is Tuesday, April 1st went by fast, but today I just got out of school and we're going to Chicken Salad Chick because I only saw that everybody was going to Chicken Salad Chick, so she wanted to be like everybody. So yeah, let's go to Chicken Salad Chick. Now you can see how much money I got because I'm supposed to be getting chlorophyll. I'm wanting to get this thing from TikTok. I put it in my TikTok shop. I'm about to show y'all. Look at my double chin. Need to go away ASAP. But this is what everybody been getting for bloating. Focus. And I'm trying to get it, but I don't know if I'm going to get it yet. But, hold on. Let me see what I'm supposed to be doing. So yeah, y'all, I wanted to make an after school routine and basically, yeah. Just wanted to show y'all like what I do after school. I really be doing stuff unless I got homework, but we're going to Chicken Salad Chick right now. And then I'll see y'all like when I'm at Chicken Salad Chick. But yeah, let's get in the car.
My face was so dry.
No, I said, well, my face looks so dry.
Thank you. Sorry
about that. Right now, we're headed to Chicken Salad Chick in Tarrytown because they didn't have the grape salad that I wanted. So. And then my hair is dry, so I need to oil them while I do that. Hey y'all, so I'm gonna Chicken Salad Chick. Most of my face, like, I'm gonna clean it when I get home. But it doesn't put all of my hair too. So, I'm gonna switch it up. But I miss my little maid. I put regular lemonade and strawberry lemonade. I mix it together because I should put more lemonade. But yeah, so I'll see y'all later. I'm not gonna tell you about that. I'm gonna go. Yo, Star Radio. Okay, so y'all. So they had washer clothes yesterday, but I'm about to start a new load, so yeah, I'm gonna put my stuff in the washer and then I'm putting my stuff in a dryer after that. So yeah, so I'm about to start it. I'm about to put the detergent in there first and then I'm put my stuff in there.
I just wanna know if you my friend. I just wanna know if you pretend.
Now I'm finna put my face. I put all of my hair, so I'm finna put my face now. And I don't have to do the dishes. Okay. Gladly, it's already done. So I'm about to go wash my face.
Y'all, look at my nose.
Make sure y'all do this so y'all clean your nose. But I'm about to clean my face because my face is dirty, so you put it on your ass.
Ooh.
a waiting line. You need me, believe me, this ain't easy. You know I've been feeding, let me unleash my demons on you. What's the word? Tell me what you heard. Tell me what to do, just tell me when it hurts.
Hey y'all, so I'm about to clean up, well not this bathroom, but the other bathroom. I think I'm about to clean it. Yeah, cause there's nothing to clean up in here. It's already nice and neat. This is really my bathroom, but me and my nana, we do share bathrooms, but sometimes I take showers in here. Sometimes I take showers in my own bathroom, so. Yeah, and I'm using my own bathroom often, so I'm on my own bathroom. And then I just took down my green wall too, so yeah. But I just got done using this sink and stuff for washing my face, and then I just put all of my hair. But yeah, stay hydrated. Guys, I'm almost done with this. Why did you put water in the freezer? Oh my god. Oh my god, y'all. Oh, it didn't freeze. It's just cold. But it's good. I could just put it in the refrigerator. Cause I thought it was gonna get. Why is it zoomed out? Like, why? But I'm about to go clean the, So y'all, I took down my green wall and it looks very like bright in here. Like now it looks bright. Like look, watch this. It looks so bright now. My green wall gone. Just wait, cause it's junior next year. Year next year. Y'all, I got my stuff in my cart. I can't wait to do a makeover. I need to take this down though. The name thing right here. Need to take that down. And I'm about to take it down. Cause why is that still up there? But and then y'all just wait. Room makeover about to be fire. But I'ma order little by little because it's so much. Like it was like 1,000 something. But about to hang up my stuff. Get this stuff out of the chair. And yeah. So I need to clean up my room. I just not need to hang up my clothes and all that. But y'all, I don't know when I'm gonna do this room makeover. But when I get this room makeover, I'm gonna have a game. I'm gonna get my game, iPad, everything. iPad trading, hopefully, but about to hang up my stuff, put my shoes in the closet because I'm tired of being on my floor. My room could be, and I know y'all sick of this purple. I know y'all sick of this purple. I'm gonna do gray and black. But yeah, gray and black go with everything. I like gray and black. I like wearing black. Like black just fits me. But yeah, I'm so bloated right now. Like I need to order that stuff ASAP. Like for like, it just like look like I'm getting bigger and all that. But just wait though, just wait. Cause you know, when I get on this journey with the chlorophyll and all that, it's such a relief. But yeah, tomorrow is a messed up schedule too. So I'm gonna go to first block, second block. I eat lunch at second block. And then I go back to first block. And then I leave in first block first. White day. But yeah, let's get to this cleaning. Hey y'all, so it's 10:16 right now and I just got done cleaning up and I'm about to tell y'all I'm gonna give y'all a little update and like what I got on my mind. I just need like tell y'all, but y'all, May 4th, Cinco de Mayo coming up. Can't wait to go. I'm recording that day. I'm so happy because like I love Mud Run and like I love again. Like Mud on me, all that. Y'all, I'm about to get in the shower, but I used to get in the shower like it really did this, but tomorrow's bad schedule. But we're gonna get through the day, I hope. And I was supposed to go to Target, but I didn't go. I should have went. I'm going to save it for my nails, maybe. Making my nails done tomorrow. And, what else I need to tell y'all? Oh. Did I tell y'all that I took the green wall down? I don't think I told y'all that. But I can't wait to my room makeover. I can't wait. But, yeah, that's basically it. The school year about to be over with. And I'm not ready for 10th grade. I always say this, like, every year I always say that I'm not ready. But then, like, the grades get easier and easier. But y'all just wait for this journey with this chlorophyll and this stuff. Because double chin, that's not right. Like, and what else I need to say? Oh, I might get Chipotle tomorrow, y'all. Let me show y'all my Chipotle order. So, I'm going to get a chicken, El Pastor chicken, no beans, queso, roasted corn, the corn, and cheese, sour cream, and white rice. That's what I'm going to get tomorrow. The Chipotle. I had Chipotle Monday, and it wasn't good. where it was, but the guacamole just messed it up. But y'all might get in the shower, and I'll see y'all when I get out the shower. Hey y'all, so I just got out of the shower and I feel so much better right now. And I don't know why my, like, it keep on sliding off. Like, I just got my hair done, like, what, a month ago? But it was, like, actually 2 weeks ago. I just got my hair done Saturday. Saturday, like, 2 weeks ago, yeah. And, yeah, I'm about to watch YouTube and go to sleep. Because it's 11, like, about to go to bed. And I want Chipotle tomorrow. I hope I get Chipotle tomorrow. Saturday, I hope I do something. But, I hope y'all, like, enjoyed this video. Miss y'all. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see y'all in this video. Peace. Bye, intro. My outros, y'all, sorry. But my outros be, like, sound like a little like slime videos, and like, you know, when y'all was little, y'all had watched them little Barbies, them Barbies and stuff. They'd be like, I hope you like this video, and then they'd be like, bye, like, so like that. Like, I hope I get my nails done. I want my nails done, but peace, y'all.
OVO Star Radio.